moral of the story is, get entangled. 2021, we need all entanglements up here. Okay, they made the word for a reason. Are we not supposed to use it? I'm just saying. And this was my thing. Like, it's okay that if it's not just us, just keep it a bag. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chit Chat with Bribra. I am Bribra, and of course we're gonna chat. If you're new to my story, if you're new to my channel, just want to say hey, you could have clicked anywhere else but decided to click here, and for that I love you. So this is gonna be the story time at the time that I was in an entanglement. All right, so boom, where's Amber Rose when you need her? Because people gonna probably say I was a slut for this. But I wasn't really a slut for this. I just was weighing out my options. You don't know. All right, my bad. All right, so boom. I was in a whole entanglement, y'all. You thought I woke up and was like, I'm going to be in an entanglement? Did you think that I woke up and was like, I'm going to be in an entanglement? No. I did not tie. I wanted to be in the tangle bag. So boom, so you know this is during my single days, you know, when I was single, you know what I'm saying, and I was mingling, you know. I am mingling though, because I'm chilling, and I'm gonna be honest, you, this is wasting my time, so I'm good off y'all, all y'all, where the girls at, what's up. I don't even think I believe that. But I, boom, so I was in a whole entanglement, so boom. I was dating this dude, right? But this dude was dating everybody and their mama. I'm about to have the next one. So this dude was dating everybody and their mama. He really was. And I did not know that. I did know. Well, all right, so initially I didn't know. Like, I didn't wake up and just be like, you know what I'm saying? Or somebody called me and told me like, yo, you messing with my man. It wasn't nothing like that. It was just, dudes be trying to play you, bro. Like, you don't already know. Or you think you, like, dudes be trying to play you. Dudes be really trying to beat you in the head, like, you don't know. But you know. You feel what I'm saying? So it was a situation like that. Like, one of those, bro, if you got a girl. No, it wasn't even no if you got a girl. Because clearly he didn't have a girl. You feel what I'm saying? There's no way that you could have had a girl and still was trying to keep me around the way you was. And I was around way too often for you to dead ass be like, I have a girl, for me to not know. But I'm just saying, like, homie, if you doing you, let me know so I could do me. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that's it. I am not a hater. I actually want you to live your best life, because I'm going to live my best life. You feel me? So, yeah, that's really where we was at with it. So I'm trying to let him know, sir, do your thing. It's okay, baby. I ain't on you. Not like that. I mean, I could, but you ain't taking me serious, so I'm about to take you serious. And I think sir was more mad at that. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, ladies, you ever been with a dude who's like used to girls, what you want, daddy? What you want, babe? And what you need? And I'm not doing that. If you ain't chasing me, I'm not even saying you have to chase me. If we not chasing each other, then what are we doing? And so that's really where I was at with it. But Sarah didn't want to believe me. So this man was trying to really sell me a river, y'all. Like, I'm telling you, this is just us. And this was my thing. Like, it's okay that if it's not just us, just keep it a bug. And my thing is, I'm not going to take you serious. I'm not going to be serious. I'm not going to not talk to other people. I'm not going to not go on dates. I'm not going to not do all of that. And you, I don't see that you being serious. He was not being serious, y'all. He really thought that I was boo-boo and my last name was Fool. So don't play with me. Don't play with me. Boom. So the man was trying to sell me a river, you know what I'm saying? Still trying to love up on me. You know, it's cool. You can love up on me. We could do, we could hang, you could spend, we could hang, we could do whatever. You know what I'm saying? It's if I felt like it was a, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, because like I said, I ain't really have no real proof, but the intuition in the heart, because a woman knows, not even a woman, me, I know. Okay, I'm a Pisces, you know what I'm saying? And if you know about Pisces, we are empaths and we are connected to the other side. You probably think I'm crazy. And if you're not in tune, that's not my business or your fault. Just blame yourself. It is your fault, because you should be in tune. If you're a Pisces, you should be in tune with the world. But if you're not and somehow still lost, just talk to God. He'll help you out. Just saying. So I felt and I knew that I wasn't the only one. I know. And the fact that you were trying to beat me in the head so heavy with it just ensured that I wasn't the only one. So what did I do? Oh, I lived my best life. You know what I'm saying? So remember the story time that I told y'all that I was dating this sexy ass Haitian dude who was crazy. The man still calls me today. Babe, what you doing? Babe, you good? Babe, what you need? Babe, bro, we are not together. So I was trying to tell him that, but he wasn't listening. He wasn't. So around this time, you know, because the dude that I was first telling you about, so we're going to say dude A. We don't give them names. They A and they B. So A is going to be the dude who I was initially with. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it turns into spiders and shit because we just don't be knowing. Or gang sign because we just don't be knowing. Cool. Because if you in a gang, I don't want no beef, please. But okay, boom. So, you know, the dude who I was with, he's A, right? And then my sexy Haitian, he's B. You know what I'm saying? Boom. So, I'm initially with A, you know what I'm saying? I feel like A is trying to play me, but I don't have no real proof, but I feel it. You know what I'm saying? B is trying to come in my life, but B was another one, bro. B was trying to come in my life, but B was another one. So you not, this is my thing. I'm all with a dude trying to have fun and be what's up. You know what I'm saying? We just living, we chilling. You know, we do, or we just hanging or whatever the case may be. I'm cool with all of that. Keep it a buck. Don't be trying to sell me no dream of you wanting a real relationship and be together when you don't want to be together. This is my thing. Stop trying to play me because I am the captain of the games. I am the captain of the game. That's another, you know, that's another upright the Pisces got. We could flirt and then some, baby. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all saw the video of how I shot my shot. You know, how to shoot your shot. I got you. I got the deets on that. But what you're not about to do is try to play a G. Because, like I said, I've been in the game for a little minute. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the game is, like, just like, rolled down to me. You know what I'm saying? Because I can't even put you on to how, like, that happened. But I'm just saying. So, I'm trying to tell B, like, B, bro, stop trying to play me. I like you and I like what we got, so we could just keep that. That's it. You know what I'm saying? We're hanging, we're getting to know each other. You know what I'm saying? No, but I want a relationship. But you don't, you're not showing the signs. This is me talking to B. You're not showing the signs that you want a relationship, so you can't have a relationship with me. Meanwhile, A, no, you don't. Just no. Well, I can't even say you don't want a relationship with me, because clearly we was in a relationship. You know what I'm saying? But what I'm saying is, you don't want to be with me for real. It's no way you want to be with me for real. But at that time, you know what I'm saying? Because I, you know me. If y'all know me, y'all know me. I'm so nice. You know what I'm saying? I'll take the bullshit. You know what I'm saying? But when I wash my hands, when I've had enough, when I said, baby, I've had enough, your time is up. You know what I'm saying? So I tolerated A for a little minute. And then A did some whack shit. You know what I'm saying? And then A was a dub. But B, you're still here. And I liked B because B was like super cute. I feel like B was cute for the image. Like B was lit for the image. I'm not gonna lie. Because B was a tall, sexy, dark, chocolate, sexy man. You know what I'm saying? He was the homie. You know what I'm saying? Now A, he was rough. You know, I like him rough. I like him rough and tough. He was rough and tough. You know what I'm saying? No, B was tough too. Don't get me wrong. Haitians don't be playing. B was tough too. B was a hot, A and B was a hothead. Lord, both of them was hotheads, you know what I'm saying? And good thing they never came across each other. Oh, Lord, thank you, Lord Jesus. I'm just saying, because that wouldn't have ended good. I probably would have got smacked out of the situation had A found out about B. A probably would have smacked the shit out of B, came back, shot him. B would have just, nah. A probably would have definitely shot him, came back, slapped the shit out of me, figured out. B just would have slapped shit out of B, A, slapped the shit out of me, and then still been trying to get me. Because B, I'm telling you, the sexy Haitian, he was just playing. He was playing. But A definitely would have just smacked shit out of both of us, even though he would have got his ass whooped by B. But B didn't give a fuck, because B would have been on the money. I'm just saying. But that was my entanglement, y'all. They never found out about each other, thank God. Because I don't want to get slapped shit out of, please. I already told that story time, how I did get smacked. Well, I do try to rob me. If you ain't checked that out, I'll link it somewhere. And I don't really want to talk about that because that's a whole nother story, you know. But all right, but that was my entanglement story time, and I hope you loved it. So, moral of the story is, get entangled. 2021, we need all entanglements up here. Okay, they made the word for a reason. Are we not supposed to use it? I'm just saying. But yes, y'all, until next time. Three next to all. I'm hype, y'all. I just had, let me tell you what I just had. So I just had my video call with the Citizen app people and it went so good. I think I've been good. You know what I'm saying? I think I was so excited, but it was natural. Like, I just was being my natural bubbly self and I think it went good. So fingers crossed, next video, I'm letting y'all know, like, I'm on the Citizen group. Like, I don't want to talk too fast. But the next video, you know, hopefully I could tell y'all some good news behind it. And if not, it's fine. Like I said, I'm down for the experience. But until next time, guys, bye.